K642, skating with Michelle. She has an epic new trick.
Skipping.
Yeah.
What's up?
How cool is that? Skipping on skates.
Skate skipping.
Yeah. That's how it goes right there. That's how it goes. That's awesome. Anyway, here we are.
Skating.
Oh, it's right there. Fastest guy here. On skates with Devin and Skate. He's really good. Man down. Anyway, have a good day. Went up to Kate's, my sister Kate. She's my oldest sister. Went up there and did some digging with my cousin, digging up bamboos, and Joey and James were out helping, and saw Scott when he came home from work, saw the whole family, it's epic. K-Dub Earthworks, in effect. Anyway, it's a great day. I'm skating. I won the race. Devin didn't race, but that speedy kid did. I don't know whatever he was, but somehow I beat him. No, I felt good. Probably the best race I ever did. I don't know how, but I'll take it. Anyhow, probably that spaghetti sauce I had earlier. Anyway, whoa, they're dropping everywhere. Great day today, so. Hope you had a great day, Friday, and anyway, here we go. So, hey, that's all I got. Thanks for checking in. Thanks for the love and support, the prayers. Keep looking up, keep being thankful, keep waving at your neighbors, and kids, love you guys. You know, keep praying for those people. Oh, John had his bone marrow tap today. That's fun. Luckily, though, only hurts for a short time. But it's pretty uncomfortable for a short time. Anyway. So hope that went good. Hope you're feeling good now, John. And what else? I don't know, that's it, I guess. Keep praying for your friends and neighbors and, you know, all those people. We were playing tag earlier. Anyway, so, hey, hope you wake up tomorrow singing and smiling. Saturday. So, have a great Saturday. And, you know, don't forget to thank God for the day, and don't forget to go outside. Yeah. Okay, love you guys. Love you guys, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Later on.